sini dari kuari batu angka, sini kasih kerser, masuk mesin ruler, lagi kasih pizza, kasih powder, packing 50 kg bag.
A lot of all these factories, they are in a very hazardous environment. So this environment are dangerous to people. It is very hot, it is very dusty. For someone who has a college degree or for someone who is an engineer, it's very expensive for SME manufacturer or SME factory like that to hire.
More and more companies are automating their processes for efficiency and productivity as they recognize the benefits of robotics and automations bring to their manufacturing and business. And in terms of the workers' output and productivity, we believe this will increase productivities of workers and also helps to elevate the safety levels for workers in the industry.
Dulu ada maya packing tempat maya panas, lagi abu ada. Dulu saya packing operator, saya dulu 50 kg bag ada packing. Saya dan satu kawan kita packing 150 bag. Sekarang kita itu auto ada packing robot. Lagi robot packing 1200 bag.
We created a whole solution that allows even low-skilled workers to be trained in less than an hour to operate the whole solution and as well as the robot.
Saya itu ini Gopeng Kalsium company ada tolong. Saya ada pergi KUKA, Smartsense ada training. Lagi sekarang saya robot operator ada.
Smartsense is using KUKA PA series, which is the palletizing robots in the KR Contact product family.
We integrate our solution with the robot and our conveyor system with the sensors to create like a whole true factory for the SME manufacturing.
Sekarang itu orang kasih packing, kasih jatuh saja, lagi conveyor tarik tanpa robot, robot packing, robot angka susun pilet atas, lagi sudah full pilet kita itu forklift angka store simpan. Lagi kita sekarang senang kerja ada.
With the sensors and the data from the robot, we'll collect it and then we'll store it in the cloud, we'll analyze it, and then after that we'll send out to the management team or the person in charge via WhatsApp or via our mobile application. If there's anything that is coming up in the future, we could actually predict it with the data that we have analyzed from the checklist that it has been done by the worker. And this will decrease the downtime of the whole production line.
We are 100% satisfied with these new solutions, and we are very confident of this partnership with Smartsense, which will bring a lot of benefits to the palletizing industry.
Itu susah ada sekarang itu robot packing senang orang pun ada happy.
Robotic industries has been growing steadily through the years, and in recent days we are seeing faster adoptions for a wider range of industries in the market. And robotic solutions will be the key drivers for digital transformation in the future. We are very excited to be part of this future. Orange Intelligence.